Tomorrow. I'm going to Kyoto tomorrow. Why did I say Kyoto? It's Osaka. It's so close by. Yeah, we're leaving tomorrow about 12.
Okay.
Yeah, we just want to visit, you know, just see what the procedures are and if we can.
Okay. The procedures.
Yeah, you know, like the flow, the traffic.
The procedures, when you go to Narita, there was a problem a couple days ago about getting a part of the track, flow track program. There's a program that controls all the airplanes that fly to the Far East. And if you fly one of the normal tracks, like F or E or C, you have to participate in this program. If you fly between 1500 Z and
2300
Z. And the last one was, what's that?
I like to know about presidential moments.
So on the Osaka.
So both of them had to participate.
And we go to Sao Paulo.
Right. Well, that doesn't.
Yeah, that doesn't.
Yeah, that's out of the whole thing.
Okay.
Okay, that's.
Okay, I'll make sure that I mention that.
And then the follow-up thing is, it may take a while, but you need to call ground. We cannot afford anybody.
Thank you.
back on the chart, Delta Air. Somebody sitting with a red hat. Southwest or Northwest, he'll sit there. The whole time you're pushing me. 10 minutes. You get up there, you go for it. Say, Randy, please wait. Something happened
already. Now, as far as the landing part, how high should you plan to be in your Santa Monica? Charcoal, I think. Usually we get drunk. I think it's like over the United States.
Yeah.
I think they cross, they say cross Santa Monica at about 7,000.
Yeah.
I think that's the normal. So when you're coming down from Fillmore, you might as well just get here. It'll be a far day after Mark. An IFR day. And then they're running an IFR separation. They're called simultaneous arriving. You're right here. Someone else is right here. This is only two people monitoring you. One of your airplane. If you start to move this way, just even the hair.
When they clear us for the visual, it's a contact tower, and we're 7,000. Can we request extend downwind, or that cause a hassle to you guys? Or
well, they shouldn't be switching you when you're still in downwind, really.
Okay.
I don't know what they do. It's the charted visual.
Our dispatch told us that your strip number is such and such.
No, it doesn't. It's more important that you know your beacon code, because there's only one beacon code associated with the strip number.
Okay.
Hey, did we just set a record again yesterday? Is that yesterday's count?
Yeah. I haven't been verified yet, but I think I saw the number down there. All the fun was the call. It's like one of the last things on the checklist that I put. Yeah, there was your formal. So you can check out the checklist, check out the text between the other people get it well in advance. Just attempt to go
what?
You want a minute, please?
Dave?
be on the southwest side of the airport. They show 752 holds for the easily at Montreal Terminal.
Push back and things from terminal two. There they go. I don't know what you tell them.